the shaft. Oh, shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Ah! move.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that a child crying? Fuck, what is this?
Yeah!
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit!
Thank you.
Michael. I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
Okay, so, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
You've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Sammy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Put some hurt on him!
Thank you.
Jade! Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. But there's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Thank you. Ugh.